I didn't even notice this, but it is going to be, if you like rematches, it's Boutin-Gagnon and Denny Amesbury. And this is where both of these, and Amesbury with a shot across, and he put Gagnon up back with him. Gagnon throwing him. And Amesbury throwing him. Oh, fuck. Those are connected. And Boutin-Gagnon and Amesbury both landing some severe shots to the facial area. No body shots in them. And now Amesbury trying to get the short right. Boutin-Gagnon will untangle him on the jersey. And a spin around. That's it. Danny Amesbury heads to the box, but he won't even be in there for long. They'll set him in the room. And Boutin-Gagnon hasn't had a shift tonight.
Nope.
And he got a chance to dance out there with Danny Amesbury.
He has a purpose.
That was a good one.
It was.